Ladies and gentlemen, now we just stopped at what school is that? The Navy ROTC? And what is the name of the school?
Bohol Island State University.
What?
Bohol Island State University.
Bohol Island State University. And your name, sir?
Kent Harvey.
Kent? Okay, Kent. And what are you studying?
BS Elect.
Okay. And what grade are you in?
First year college.
First year college. And you sir, are very Tambok, yeah? Tambok. And I am Niwang, yeah? Niwang? And you, Amiga, what is your study?
BS Cosmetology.
BS?
BS IT Cosmetology.
Talk loud, honey.
BS IT Cosmetology.
Okay. And your name?
Chenilin Mary.
And this young lady here?
Laurie Lynn.
Laura Lynn? Okay. And your study?
Cosmetology.
Okay. Shanghai. Shanghai. And this lady here, your name, Amiga?
Joy.
You're shy?
Yes.
I too am shy. I am very shy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, no bakakun.
No bakakun.
Dali bakakun. And what are you studying?
Same as them, BS IT Cosmetology.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And you wish to say hello to anybody on YouTube?
Hello, YouTube.
Hello, YouTubers. Just follow me.
She's not that shy, but yes. Very guapa. Guapa. Guapo. Guapa. And guapa. Okay, anybody else wish to say hello to their friends? Holly who?
Hi, Black.
What is your name?
Mara Dugan.
Okay, and you're studying?
I'm also studying BS IT Cosmetology.
All righty. So I will give you my card, and then you see on YouTube, it's okay. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we are on our way to Tag Balaran, and this is a bus. Look at that house.
There's a house there.
A house. A big house with people in it. They had people in it already, a prefabricated family. And we're on our way to Tag Balaran, and this bus from Alona Beach to Tag Balaran is 50 pesos. And I'm gonna go get gulai vegetables.
Where are you going?
This bus goes to New York.
But there's no New York there.
Yeah, the New York 100 pesos.
Oh,
but yeah, no bakakun.
So far, what? In the Philippines, there's no New York.
One day travel only. Soon it will fly.
It'll fly over.
Yeah. Okay, amping. Salamat. Salamat. And Mayo Pasco. Okay. We get a nice close up of your face.